There's the old sawmill. My dad and myself run this all summer long. We have a good time with it. It's January now, so she's sitting idle. But it won't be long. A couple months, we'll have it fired up. Now we'll turn that pile of logs right there at least into slab wood. We can make slab wood. If nothing more, we can make slab wood. Been a good sawmill. Owned it since 2004. Thousands and thousands and thousands of board feet we've cut with it. I'm a cabinet maker, so I take home the cherry. Oh, it's a lot of fun.